This one's called Poison Sap from a Cotton Tree. It's about Sierra Leone. It's the situations you cheese that can define. It's the situations you see that can teach. It's the situations you experience that mold. It's the situations you walk into that tell. It's the situations you leave that speak. The movement spells. The answer. The turning point stops. Period. The four-lane highway's contour. The question mark. The blurry landscape at 60 miles per hour. As it lay to the question mark. A trip from the gas attendant around 11 p.m. Strikes down to it. An exclamation point. A new act on Earth Theater stage with a new title on the marquee. Missing a comma without a semicolon. It is the time expanded. It's the life gained but lost. It is the family tree clarified. A thin dead branch. Pruned before Thanksgiving. Its presence was unknown. Until noted. Overstudied. Its malnutrition seeped over the bark. It sat poisoned fingertips in contact. A good soap with a good scrub helps. It is the family tree clarified. It was unknown. It is now written. Poisonous sap from a cotton tree. Got a couple more left and then I'm gonna close out. Thank you for listening.